right, so here we go. Ladies, enough suspense, right? Here now are our 15 semifinalists. First up, please welcome Colombia!
Hi, my name is Paulina Vega and I am Miss Colombia. I was born in the coast of my country, so I always like to go to the beach, just relax with my family and with my friends. I have a big, big family. I have 7 brothers and sisters. We pick on each other the whole time. Every time that we reunite, now we are in the other extreme. They are all supporting this whole experience, and they are supporting me since day one.
Colombia!
Finalist number 8, you're gonna have to wait, all right? And now it's time to officially begin the Miss Universe swimsuit competition with Colombia!
That she wanted to pursue a degree in business administration because someday she wants to manufacture and export Colombian products. With that type of confidence, she's pretty much gonna rock that.
What he sees out there, we're just moments away from our field narrowing from 15 to 10. And tonight, you have a chance to have your own question asked of the contestants. Just go to the Miss Universe Facebook page right now.
Of 10 very lucky women. So here we go with the first 5 of our top 10 finalists, and our first contestant moving forward is
Colombia.
This hottie started modeling at just age 9.
Natalie, I think we have some happy people in the house here.
A
so
lot
these
of fans.
5 ladies have made it through. Only half of the 10 countries that remain will be joining them.
Now, this is nerve-wracking in here right now.
It really is. Colombia!
I live for a plunge, and Colombia does it so right. This is such a beautiful gown because if you notice the beading, the linear design just makes her look 8 feet tall. Oh, absolutely stunning. Bravo.
The 10 finalists you see before you.
Next we'll meet Miss Congeniality Universe, Miss Photogenic Universe, and announce the winner of our national costume fan vote.
So get your last minute votes in and we will be right back.
Welcome to the top 5. Colombia!
Are you so excited, so happy? I think it's a great opportunity to be an example to follow to the young girls. I will thinking of that crown to be a leader.
And those are your top 5 finalists, everybody.
Amazing. Let's check back in once again with Jeannie Mai backstage. Jeannie, a fantastic group of women.
Wow, I'm not going to lie. I'm super pumped.
Last but not
Colombia.
Least, Colombia. So we're going to ask you to reach into the bowl, please. There's only 1 card left.
Te pedimos, por favor, que saques una tarjeta. La única.
All right, and you selected judge number 8, Rob Dyrdek. Your question, please.
All right, well, probably all the time people have asked you, what can men learn from women? But I'd like to know, what could women learn from men?
Probablemente a ti siempre te preguntan, ¿qué pueden aprender los hombres de las mujeres? Pero yo te quiero preguntar, ¿qué pueden aprender las mujeres de los hombres?
Pienso que las mujeres, pues, es una pregunta muy difícil.
I believe that women, that's quite a tough question.
Pienso que todavía existen hombres que creen en la igualdad.
I believe there's still men who believe in equality.
Y eso es lo que pienso que las mujeres deberían aprender de los hombres.
And I believe that that is what women should learn from men.
Okay, Colombia.
Thank you, gracias,
so much.
Colombia. Our 5 finalists, they gave some very
I know the judges had some toughies. I'd expect nothing less. The answers that we got, they were on point. When we come back, something new, though. The contestants are going to have one final opportunity to impress as they answer all the same Facebook question.
Right. So will it be your question?
Don't go away. The best is yet to come.
All right. We have one lady for the
Colombia,
last question.
Would you please
question.
Come over and
Colombia,
join us?
Colombia, come on over. Okay. The question, once again, on Facebook, submitted by Maria Navarro Fernandez. She asks, what is the greatest contribution of your country to the world?
¿Cuál es la mayor contribución que tu país le ha dado al mundo?
Pienso que mi país ha sido un ejemplo a seguir para el resto de países.
I believe that my country has been an example to be followed by the rest of the countries.
Somos gente perseverante. A pesar de cualquier obstáculo que se nos presente, seguimos luchando por lo que queremos lograr.
We are a persevering people, no matter what obstacle we have in our way, and we continue fighting for that which we want to accomplish.
Después de muchísimos años de dificultad, hoy en día estamos logrando liderar diferentes escenarios a nivel mundial.
Notwithstanding many difficulties we have gone through, today we are world leaders in many different matters.
Y es algo que me hace orgullosa de representar ante todos ustedes.
And I am quite proud to represent it before all of you.
Thank you, Colombia. Gracias.
All right, so we just want to thank all of you at home. Natalie, we had thousands of submissions via Facebook, so we want to thank all of you for taking time to send those in to us. We want to thank all the ladies for their responses, because now it's up to the judges to make their final decisions on who is going to take home the title of Miss Universe.
That was a very tough round, but these ladies, they are good under pressure, as you saw.
In all their glory, the judges now have everything they need to decide who will wear the new crown of Miss Universe.
It's getting really exciting in here. That moment coming up. Find out when we return.
One of you is about to become Miss Universe. So take a deep breath, make a mental imprint, because this is a very special moment in your lives, okay? Now, if for any reason the new Miss Universe cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take over. And Miss Universe is...
Colombia!
USA.
Congratulations to Colombia, our new Miss Universe.
I think she has a few fans in the house tonight.
Oh, a lot of fans here from
Colombia. And I know a lot of people cheering at home. Congratulations to Colombia and all of our contestants tonight. Thank you. A big thanks to all of you at home who helped us out with the votes and the questions. We will see you next time. Natalie, this
was
fun.
What an incredible evening. And to come down to the U.S. and Colombia, so exciting.